shade is under, I'm the whole map. Same time after me, we gonna see who gon' last. Same time, I'm doing this game. Hold up. Fuck. Hey. Since they just script cooked my father on road like that. Fuck that dog like this. Not that rock, that pig. Shout out to 42 Doug for putting Jock back on the map. Jock still mad. He had to do an Instagram post. He did an Instagram post showing he got money.
Jock still mad. He decided to get that haircut. Yo, back Jock. In the day. Jock.
Hey, Jock.
Auntie Jock. That's what they was calling.
I ain't gonna lie though. Jock still got one of the hardest rap albums.
No, he don't. Bro. He got one of the songs. His song. I'm not gonna lie.
What's the name of the album?
Yeah, okay.
I can't even think of it right
just,
now.
Just like but, that, that's a cold intro, ladies and gentlemen. Man. Welcome to the Brightside Podcast. Shout out to Jock. I'm your host, Q.
You don't get no shout out.
Yeah, he does. Shout out to Jock.
Shout out to Jock.
Shout out 42 Doug.
Big shout out to 42 Doug. Yeah. Shout out to the whole D area, man. Y'all boys getting in. Like I said, I'm your host, Q. I'm here with my guys.
Yay, a.k.a. Jalen.
Your boy, Clyde.
You not.
That's all you got today.
C Jack too. You know. All right.
C Jack. So that's a new one. 2.0 today.
Yeah. 2.0
today. Too easy. So I'm done with y'all. Both of y'all. I need a nickname or something. I'm just Q. No Instagram. No nothing. Welcome back. Thank you for joining us again. We have 300 followers now on the Instagram. So whoa. Thank you guys. Yo,
shout out to the followers, man.
Yeah, man.
No. Shout out to the Black Coalition.
Yeah.
On
big
Facebook.
Ups. Big ups to you guys.
That's who got us right.
Yeah. Facts. And we're gonna continue bringing this content to you guys. And today, we're gonna dig into this Jada and Will situation.
Whoa! Before we even get into that, I'm gonna just go ahead and say, anybody that got a problem with Will Smith got a fucking problem with me. That's the GOAT. Shout out Will Smith, bro.
Ain't nobody got no problem.
Real
with
shit.
Nah. Ain't nobody got a problem with
Will. August, you lucky to be walking. Let's play. Let me chill out.
So.
Entanglements.
Nah. So,
wait. We said
that.
One.
We don't know that. You know that Boosie Independent.
Shut up. Go ahead. Go ahead. How's it gonna go?
I'm
gonna spell it wrong. Oh my god.
In honor of Big Will, we gonna get it in today because Will got done wrong, but. Again, shout out to Will because he's a legend. I think we spoke on that. Didn't we spoke on the fact that we feel like Will Smith is
that
a legend?
That album was hard, though.
Nah, he top two.
Which one?
That album right here.
Bro, summertime.
Bro. Yeah. Man, not even that, man. The, what you call it, track he got on there, too. The, what is it?
I'm going to Miami.
Oh, yeah, he went ham on that.
Hey, Will. Hey, listen, man.
Tell
Will.
You top three goats. Will Smith over there.
Yeah, I give it to Will. No. No cap. I give it all the way to Will. So, now, getting into this thing, I know y'all saw it. What's y'all feelings on it? I'm gonna start with you, Clyde.
Man, it's just three broken people that got in shaky situation, man. Mm-hmm. I just feel like all three people were damaged at the time because Jada was saying basically that her and Will were officially about to be done or was broken up. August was going through a mental as well as a health breakdown, and Will was just
being Will,
and he was fed up with Jada too. So I mean,
is that what you think happened? I mean,
you believe that?
I don't believe it
because honestly, like, mm-hmm. I mean, I know they actors, but mm-hmm. I feel like at the same time it was honest because. It was a time where they were saying they were swingers.
Well,
I don't know.
That's the thing, though.
The public was saying that. They always denied it, first of all. Second of all, the other thing you got to take into account is there's two different stories being fed out there. There's the one August is throwing out there. No airplane mode. There's a story.
Yeah.
Mission.
Bro, go take care of it.
Niner.
I'm gonna let that shit ring.
Sure.
Look,
maybe an entanglement.
Niner, calling Clyde, see Jack. Niner.
That's the pulse of the city getting summoned right now, ladies and gentlemen. That's crazy. But there's two stories being fed out there. There's the one that August put out there,
yep.
And then there's the ones that the Smiths are putting out there. Yep. So, Jalen, what you think?
First off, I'm pretty sure Will and Jada have been in an open relationship for a while. So,
I know T.I. had a chance. He slid on it. Damn, Tilt.
T.I. mad as hell right now. When he heard that word entanglement, he was so...
He was like, that could have been like, me.
Damn it.
Jada bad, too.
Jada's so bad.
She's one of the standards.
So
bad. She's one of the standards, bro.
Okay, that's but, up there with like Nia Long, bro.
Oh, yeah, she's up there with them.
So, but for real, what I think is, I think they was on their little open relationship junk. Like you said, Will got sick of Jada, or Jada got too caught up in what she was doing. And at that point, Will was like, I mean, let's be for real. I don't know if y'all follow the GOAT on IG, but that boy still be around ladies. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's Will Smith, bro. So, I mean, if Jada, and let's be for real, if Jada was like, look, Will, I'm finna give me a little young boo. Which some older couples be on that shit. You get you a little young boo.
He pied up too, though.
So you know Will was like, all right, I got
older ladies. I love that young meat, bro.
I think that.
Literally.
I think that shit just went way further than it was supposed to go. Because then he was also
friends. She said it, though. And then she said, he cut it off.
He was also friends. Yeah, that's the thing that's weird to me. Yeah. He was also friends with Willow. So, I mean, that's kind of fucked up. But, I mean, shit, bro. Another thing is, Will and Jada make so much money that I can't speak on them. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can't.
I love both of them, bro.
I can say my opinion.
I appreciate the honesty.
I can say my opinion, but at the end of the day, they could.
Okay, so.
And they still married.
Now, before I get, before I give my input on it, I want to first say, like Jalen said, this is no negative knock. This is not a knock on Will or Jada, because they're both outstanding to us. I mean, they've done amazing jobs in their lives. Their kids are raised well, seemingly, for the most part. I don't really got anything negative to say about any of them. This is just giving our opinions on what happened, not throwing shade at them. I want to make sure that I get that out there first. Now, that said, I gotta be honest, I think there's bullshit. I think this was damage control. And I only say that because I'm petty. So I know pettiness when I see it, and I feel like Will was being petty with some of the things he was saying in the interview. For example, Jada did what, in my opinion, is classic females. The same way that we know that they never admit their number. They give you some BS about how many dudes they slept with. Like, it happens. I think entanglement.
You don't get the lips for that.
I don't be asking that.
I don't ask either. But a woman won't. But
you
a woman,
see the lips for that.
But a woman. But a woman won't tell you generally how many dudes. But that's why when Jada said entanglement instead of saying what it was, because if you pay attention,
smooth ass.
What
word,
I was about to say, what the fuck is that?
No.
hold on. What the fuck is
it
that?
It has a definition. It means a complicated situation type deal with someone. That's the craziness, though. She could
have
just said relationship, but she purposely avoided saying relationship.
But then it will.
Drug her right back in it. Nah, relationship. So what I think happened was, I believe they were in an open relationship. I definitely believe that.
This shit got too serious.
And no, I believe that there are stipulations in it. And one of the stipulations is you don't get into a relationship.
Will say he gonna get that ass back though at the end though. She was trying to deny it. She was like, "No."
Yeah, because
Will was like, yeah.
Yeah, because I think
wait,
that's
go what, get her back.
And
yo,
I think that's what
he said. He want to get even. He said in the interview.
Oh, you mean get back? Like I'm a okay.
Yeah.
So hold on though. This is the thing. Another thing about the interview. I don't know. Like okay, I'm a big like body language reader. Like you know what I'm saying. Like the way you say shit and how you say shit mean a lot. The whole interview, I can see the revenge in Will's head. Like, you know, it is. Yeah, he was like this, bro. She would say something. Hear me like this.
Hold on, let me ask you this though. If you could get revenge back with Jada, who would you pick if you were Will?
If I was Will?
Yeah. Oh, here y'all go. Get messy.
That's a good question. I like
you,
that.
Who you got?
Who I got?
Yeah, you go first. Because you'll never go first.
Who you got, bro?
I'm getting the nastiest porn star I can find.
That's a good one. Like Tiana Trump type shit.
Y'all, I'm doing.
She already offered. She said she'd
be. I seen it.
She already offered. Yeah.
Do that, Willie. Do that. Yeah. She wild, bro.
Yeah, cheat. There you go. That'd be mine. Nah.
I might agree with that one.
You would do that one too? You go with her too?
It's either that or Rihanna, but Rihanna booed up.
So. Rihanna all the way booed up. Well, Rihanna.
That little
she about to get married.
She about to have a kid.
Yeah, Rihanna,
everything. You missed your shot, bro. I'm pretty sure.
Look at that. Yo, he's so bad.
I've been on
I'm pretty sure you shot your shot when she was already.
Oh. We just hurt
she
my boyfriend.
She ain't with a billionaire no more.
She with somebody. I know that.
They broke up. She ain't with a billionaire. Last time I heard, she was
the
with
Italian
A$AP.
Dude. Like the Italian mom. ASAP who?
ASAP Rocky.
Nah.
The last I heard.
Get started on that. Hold on. Pause. That's Rihanna, if you're with ASAP Rocky, please give me a chance because this dude, man.
I fuck with ASAP.
Why? Stop. You be fucking with bums.
ASAP, not a bro.
I'm with
ASAP.
ASAP, bro.
Let me tell you why.
ASAP, weird. Though.
Let me tell you why.
He weird,
bro. Yeah,
okay, who's not a bro?
Cool, bro. I'm
who
like
not weird
A$AP
right
Rocky,
now?
Dog.
Did you not hear the interview about ASAP?
You know what?
Jim?
Never mind.
Hold never on, mind. Pause everything.
Never mind.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Did you hear the interview about ASAP finding Jada?
It was some weird.
Nah.
But this nigga said, well, I'm slipping all cum in the showers.
He didn't say that.
It's quote for quote, nigga. That's crazy. He said quote for quote, sir.
Right. That's why I would never go to jail, bro.
Never. But he said that in the interview, this man, ASAP Ferg, go like this.
Yeah,
ASAP Ferg look at him like, what you
but
say?
But Ferg is a gangster though. You got
Ferg, OG. All right,
so you said Tiana Trump. You said Tiana Trump too.
I don't know who you say. Who'd you say? Nah, he said Rihanna if she wasn't married. Who'd you?
No, I'm probably going with Tiana Trump.
Yeah, who you going with too, Q?
Nah, if he going with Tiana,
T classy, Q classy. So you know he go over. He gotta take somebody on a date.
Oh no, no. If it's gonna be like anybody,
I mean, you're Will Smith at this point, bro.
You Will Smith.
I'd have to get one of the standards too. It'd have to be somebody like Sanaa Lathan, or somebody who I know. Sure. Yeah, somebody who I know. She going like that. That's going like burn, bro. Like somebody. You got Sanaa. You have Hallie.
Yes, sir. That was
I need
mine.
Hallie, bro.
Halle Berry.
I'm talking about standards, bro.
Halle Berry.
Jada not gonna be mad at everybody. Jada gonna look at half and be like, man, these bum ass bitches. Hallie walked through the door. Jada gonna be.
But this, be Halle Berry, but this why Jada might get mad too. Because she had a little young thing and Halle Berry, you know, that she
it don't matter, bro. Hallie is
Willa,
Hallie.
Willa Hallie might end up.
Hallie is Hallie, bro. It don't matter.
Halle Berry.
I'm still a fan of Halle Berry.
Hurricane Chris.
She like young cats too though.
I mean they all like young cats. Yeah.
Hallie though. Hallie is tough, man. She's tough. Lord have mercy.
Bless Shakira.
Bless the
kid. Shakira married though.
Yeah. So?
Damn.
She's still bad.
I still say she's beautiful.
You no see her at the Super Bowl?
I ain't doing nothing. That's
Super Bowl. <He's> Shout out to Shakira. So one more thing. How do y'all feel about the fact that, because this was the most awkward part of it. I done my dirt. I ain't never called it healing nobody. I ain't never been, like, I'm just saying, I ain't never been like, yeah, yo, Trinidad, you were shorty. Yeah, you know, healing her. You know, nah, that ain't never happened, bro. And I feel like dudes would be like, yo, you're a perv. So are we okay with the fact that Jada, because I mean, I seen an interview with August. He didn't look healed to me.
No, I see look, people comment on nah, the situation. Bro, yeah. People comment on the situation saying that Jada took advantage of him.
Yeah, she definitely did.
Type shit.
But she, because you're Jada. But how many people
going to say take advantage of me?
Yeah, exactly. How many people going to say no to Jada?
She was basically saying that they built a type of relationship to where, you know, it got to that point. So
okay, so let me ask you this.
Hold on.
I don't think she took advantage of it. So let me ask you this. I think it was just more so just like when you go out and you meet a female and y'all clicking and y'all bonding or whatever, y'all gonna wanna experiment, you know. Especially if she going through some, you know.
Okay, no, hold up. So let's
what?
Yeah, I don't know what the hell he talking
about. What is you talking about?
So if y'all go out and meet a female, like you go out to the club.
That's not what happened.
Meet a female. That's what it was. She said they started off as friends.
Yes, because
her Willow is Smith's friend.
Willow and
he was at the
crib. Willow and Jaden are friends with
a family
August.
Friend.
No, not a family friend. Friends of your kids. So let me put it this way.
Claude,
you're 44 years old. You have two kids. Your daughter brings home
take my hat
a
off real quick, Claude,
girl.
Yeah.
And you then notice that girl is going through emotional issues. You end up sleeping with that girl. What are you?
First off. It's not a girl. First off.
Grown ass woman.
First off.
A woman.
If we're in 2020, they're going to call you a dog, a pig, all that.
Listen, bro, you're getting canceled.
I'm just saying, just based off what she said in the interview, because I don't know the facts of everything. I'm just going
to know the facts.
You always go by what
she said. You can only go by
what she
gives you, though.
Your new nickname is On Your Side,
Clyde.
You can only go by what she said.
I got to go by
what you can only go by Tiger Woods, what Tiger Woods said.
Yeah, I can't put words with stories up, man. I'm just speaking
facts. We're not sure Tiger Woods got beat up. We just
assume. And the fact that it's brought up and it's relevant now, it happened 4.5 years ago. How did this come
this
up
is another
now?
Thing.
Because he just now dropped the album and he confessed to Angela Yee from Breakfast Club or what happened.
Don't matter when it happened.
It's those lies, bro. I don't even
I'm talking about males, point. By the way, because as females get away with that. So, like, as a female, we have no problem.
Why is it relevant?
No, let me tell you
why
it's relevant. Because now it's bread. It's bread.
No, but it doesn't, though.
She has it. What do you mean? Listen. Instead of her being like, you know what? Fuck this. I'm going to go on Instagram Live and tell all my followers for free about this.
Yeah, she did
said
table. She did red table.
Red table.
Hey,
talk.
So don't get it situated. She's monetizing
it's
it.
It's free
look,
marketing.
Look, he's monetizing it.
Yeah, so everyone is. He got an album. Look,
she is getting definitely
the album five
a lot
by the way, too.
I
of course it is.
But it's long, but it's five.
Of course, listen, bro. Whenever dudes,
well, what will
listen,
Smith get out of this besides being Will Smith?
Wait, nothing. He's Will.
Some
he's
butt. He gets some younger booties.
Listen, Jada gonna do whatever Will asks for the next however long.
It's
so
not
he
even
the,
that.
Hey,
but
he
they
got a pass.
Not even like that.
He got a hard pass.
They cool.
Everybody got a.
But y'all still y'all straight with that though?
What?
I mean, it's their life, bro.
No.
That's not what I asked. That's not what I asked. That's not what I asked. Let's go back to what the question was.
Okay.
The question was.
Please elaborate.
If you was Will Smith, because we've been putting ourselves in Will Smith's situation all night, so let's put ourselves in Will Smith's situation one more time. It's an open relationship, mm-hmm. which that already is pushing it. Like, first off, shout out Gilly the Kid, because this man said this shit last week. They was talking about this, and I was dying. This man said, billion dollars worth of game, check them out. This man said, he let his girl take a youngin' out to Wendy's for a little fo-fo-fo every Sunday, but he got a little youngin' too. So, okay, if you in that type of relationship, y'all both got that understanding. I mean, neither. I'm already past that. But if you doing that, and then you have boundaries, and then the boundaries are crossed, I don't understand how you can just go back. Like, if I'm Will Smith, bro, I can't be like, look, Jada. I guess it's because you got kids. I don't got kids, so I can't speak on that.
Yeah.
But I can't be like, look, bae, come get back in this bed.
Well, this is the thing I think we're not taking into account. Let's not get it twisted. Will is in one of those weird positions where he's with one of the top-notch chicks, but he still gets more play than her. There is very few dudes.
Nah, Jada can get whoever she wants, bro. Ain't no more
Will
Smith gets shit thrown at him, bro.
They both can get whatever they want.
Look, Jada's getting respected because she's Will Smith's wife.
And there's a double standard.
Let me ask you a question.
Dudes are not going to do it the same way.
Let me ask you a question. If either of y'all see Jada Smith out, you gonna disrespect Will the Goat Smith and be like, Jada, you so goddamn bad, I'm trying to bust it down.
She gotta go ahead.
No.
She gotta go ahead.
Nah, females are like different. Of course not.
But chicks are saying that.
Chicks are saying that to Will.
Online,
Will,
right now.
Will, I just wanted to do bad this chicks. One time to you my whole life. And Will has to be
to each his own, bro.
No, so but that's my point, though. So I think that's why you would have to be all right with it, because you know you generally get that kind of attention. Like, Will, that don't happen with everybody. Well, she's in a very compromised situation because of that.
Let's make this the question and the situation even more simplistic.
No, Lord.
What would you, if you were a celebrity, because Will is what, top, where'd you put him? All celebrities alive right now, what, top 20?
Alive right now? Oh, he's
top 10.
20.
Top 10?
Bro, top 5.
I'm putting him top 5.
Top 5.
I'm putting him top 5. So we're gonna humble ourselves a little bit and say, you a top 10 celebrity. Are you dating a celebrity or are you going with a no name?
Celebrities in Hollywood tend to date equal or more value than what they are because they understand their lifestyle and how they move.
Not all
and
celebrities.
Their schedule.
Though.
Yes, bro. You look up Hollywood.
Wait, did you say
celebrities?
You just said celebrities? No disrespect at all. 2 Chainz's wife is not a celebrity, and that's that.
But they've been on each other. He's been on Keisha for a while though, bro.
Well, yeah, they was dating for like 15 years.
What I noticed is there's two kinds of people. There's the ones that want to do that, and then there's the ones that avoid it altogether.
Avoid what altogether?
Avoid the stardom, avoid dating another.
But I'm saying, what would y'all do?
I personally don't believe in bringing my family into the limelight. I probably would not be able to date another star.
If you're top 5, though, your family's already in the limelight. Like,
look at Denzel.
Hey, answer this from this perspective, because you're a football nigga. Football.
Football king.
Fuck, it's the podcast. We're
ready. He said fuck it today. Last time it was the end ball.
You're a football guy. You athlete.
It's officially
you play football and stuff, right? So look at it anyway, bro. Mm-hmm. Are you going, when you get to that NFL level and you see women waiting for you after games and you going to different city and different things like that, and you got a girl that you've been rocking with that's been with you through it all, Are you still rocking with her? Are you still messing around? Hold on.
You know, I'm not, for the same reason why I don't have Instagram and nothing like that, I don't need people's admiration or anything like that. I'm me. So whoever I'm with, I'm with. But so for me, your opinions are irrelevant or whatever. So I'm with whoever with me. Yeah. I treat my dudes the same way I treat the women who are closer to me. You rock with me, I rock with you. That's how it is. That's how it is. We on deck all the time. I look out for those who look out for me. Now, I'm an Aquarius, so if you cross me, I'll light that ass up.
You're an Aquarius but too?
All day, yeah.
What the fuck? How I ain't know that shit?
Because you don't pay attention.
What you is?
Bro, you already know Leo game.
Oh my God.
Leo. Anyway, yeah. So,
Leo's and Aquarius is the top of the king.
So I always stick with the team.
So man. Let me elaborate on what you said.
I respect that. Me too.
Because Q, I agree with Q. So let me say something though. If you make it to where you up there and you talking about would you stick with your girl, I'm not saying that your girl got to try harder.
If you single, bro, you do whatever you want.
Well, if you're single, that's way different. That's way different. If you have a rider, first off, I would be one of the people that would be so worried about being snaked or stabbed in the back about these gold diggers and shit that I couldn't be on no chick that want limelight anyway. But if you could prove to me that you was real, and it was like, bro, Will and Jada is real. They both understand each other, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But at the same time, once you elevate your lifestyle to that point, to where it's like, look, I mean, let's be for real, bro. This we some humble guys, but I'm gonna be for real for a second. If you get to that point, bro, you a top 10 celebrity. You gotta understand who you is, and she gotta understand who you is.
Of course.
It's not everybody is ready for that. Yeah. There's females who is like, bruh, I can't deal with this paparazzi. I can't deal with everywhere we go, motherfuckers is in my face. Yeah. So it's like, you gotta be able to have, your partner gotta be able to be with you on that side. Because is she gonna get mad that she not in the light? Is she gonna want a little bit of light? Is she gonna take that light and run off with it? It's a lot of, that's why, bro, these, like, them questions got so many back ends. It's real crazy to think about. Because we done heard stories of celebs
getting played.
We done heard stories of celebs finding they goddamn, bro, Quavo with Sweetie? What the fuck? How the fuck did these motherfuckers meet? Like, bro, you know I what I'm saying? Bro,
shout out to Quavo. I'm way from the north side. I tell you, it's dope, man, because they were just Future and GQ.
Yeah, I'm rocking
with how he's really changing the standard, man. And I encourage like literally every rapper to go ahead and just find that one that you set down. Not only are they in the same industry, but how they met is cool because she said that. Literally, she was a fan before she met him, but the fact that they had like a bond where it's like it started on Instagram. It's on the GQ stuff, man.
I'm on GQ. Everything you're saying is right.
And then they started talking.
How can you respect Gucci like that? Gucci and Keisha was together for how long?
For forever, though.
I commend
Quavo and them because I rock with Sweetie music. I rock with Quavo music. I rock with Migos. But the fact that what I'm trying to get to is he rocking with her knowing that he has millions of girls that love him, but Sweetie is definitely top notch. She got a degree.
Top notch.
She come from a good family. She got a good head on her shoulders.
Top notch.
She pretty. She talented. And you know what I'm saying? Just getting past the clock real quick. When the Bible tell you, bro, that he who finds a wife finds a good thing. And it came from the G-O-D. You already know what it is.
And ladies and gentlemen, that is part one.
I had to take it though.
We gonna close it out on real verse. Though,
you better off with a female, straight up, bro. Like you better off with a female in your pocket, in your corner, on your side, than you are single, bro. Like literally, like it is what it is.
And like I said, that's part one.
Just saying, bro.
That was the Will and Jada episode.
That's why Will's sticking with Jada, bro.
He better. He's got one of the standards. He's supposed to. So like I said, that's part one.
Scripture, bro. It's scripture.
We're going to take a slight break real quick. Get back with you guys. The Bright Side Podcast.
The Bright Side.
Bye.
Yeah. If I'm getting money, then you getting money. Cause you's my dog. So if you take a loss, then I take a loss, cause you's my dog. And if I'm at the top, then you at the top, cause you's my dog. And if they wanna jump, then we finna jump like we was some frogs, cause you's my dog. Yeah.